हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इन मैथमेटिक्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 4 लेसन 9 ज्योमेट्रिकल शेप्स वी विल डू टुडे एक्सरसाइज 9G। फर्स्ट वी विल लर्न अबाउट सिमेट्री। फ्लैट शेप्स दैट कैन बी फोल्डेड इन सच अ वे दैट द टू हाफ्स मैच विथ ईच अदर आर कॉल्ड ज्योमेट्रिकल शेप्स। फॉर एग्जाम्पल यू सी हियर See here the photo of a Taj Mahal and you can see here the dotted lines. This dotted line divide this figure into two equal halves. So this figure, when we put the second portion above the first, it match with each other. So this type of figure is known as symmetrical shapes or symmetrical figures. See here another example. This figure here, this line divides the figure into two equal halves. So the line which divides the figure into two equal halves, that line is known as line of symmetry. Here you can see this horizontal line, it's there, it divides the figure into two equal halves. So this line is known as line of symmetry. Next we will see reflection. Take the alphabet P. Place a mirror in front of it. We can see the reflection of alphabet P. See here. This is the object taken, which is the alphabet P. A mirror is kept and we get the image of the alphabet. We can see the reflection of alphabet P as shown here. The right side of the image will appear as left and the left side of the image will appear as right side in the mirror. Means the things will be seen in the opposite direction. You can see here, this is the object. Suppose a mirror is kept and we can see here the image. Here this arrow is pointing towards the mirror. In the image too, the arrow is pointing towards the mirror. So the left side becomes right in the mirror and the right becomes left in the mirror image. Next we will do exercise 9G. Draw all possible lines of symmetry in the following figures. You have to draw the lines of symmetry. First figure. You will draw a line passing vertically downwards which divides the figure into two equal halves. So it has one line of symmetry. Second, the figure has eight lines of symmetry. You will draw in this way. First, vertically downwards. Second, horizontal line. Third, diagonally from the right side. Fourth, diagonally from the left side. And then from the center of the given figure, these two lines are given. From the center, you will draw the line. In this way, you will do. Similarly, from this side, you will draw this vertex and this vertex. The points which are highlighted, from that points you will draw to the opposite side. So it will have total 8 lines of symmetry. Next, third. थर्ड फिगर इट हैज़ वन लाइन ऑफ सिमेट्री पासिंग वर्टिकली डाउनवर्ड्स. सिमिलरली फोर्थ फिगर वन लाइन ऑफ सिमेट्री यू विल ड्रॉ इन द बुक. फिफ्थ टू लाइन्स ऑफ सिमेट्री वन वर्टिकली डाउनवर्ड्स एंड सेकेंड पासिंग हॉरिजेंटली. सेकेंड नेक्स्ट सिक्स्थ टू लाइन्स ऑफ सिमेट्री सेवन फोर लाइन्स ऑफ सिमेट्री यू विल ड्रॉ इन दिस वे. वन देन टू देन फ्रॉम हियर थ्री एंड देन फोर. सो इट हैज़ फोर लाइन्स ऑफ सिमेट्री. एट्थ इट हैज़ वन लाइन ऑफ सिमेट्री.